Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. I can almost hear it. My best friend. Will you wish me hail upon my soul and spirit? Behold these lyrics. I got a best friend. Yeah, I got a best friend.
Peace, but you on me with the armor to calm me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could've gone the other way many times, could've turned Dali with the llama. But I squash my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently, but don't jinx it. It's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Into the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is winner. Get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner. And I got a best friend. Plus balls and intestines. And it never been yes, man. They can tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less than I'm about to vomit. And I can barely comic, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my guts unless you're my fucking belly button. Don't tell me, not bring my
best friend.
Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a
best friend.
Shout it out like there's never been a louder mouth. Should have never been allowed, I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's loud and powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counting out, you'll be D-O-A. They'll announce but pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival, your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even the doctors at the hospital are gonna shiggy shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's word to the diggy god, sticky stop. And it's not an option, something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop, if it pop when I walk in the booth. Dog, I'm the truth like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a suit, talking a proof, dropping a deuce, fill up a syllable clip like a refillable strip cock and a shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up, sitting you hope straight up to deal with my
best friend.